Arraignment is underway right now in Valencia County for the former Albuquerque police officer accused of murdering his wife. 2 weeks ago, a grand jury indicted Levi Chavez on first-degree murder charges more than 3 years after his wife Tara's death. This death was originally ruled a suicide, but investigators say new evidence shows it wasn't. Chavez failed to appear at a hearing last week where he was fired from the Albuquerque Police Department.